You know, just tell me to try to shout louder. Okay.
Louder.
Shout louder.
Louder.
Okay. So, my name is Ariane. I'm the owner of D'Artagnan Company. D'Artagnan is the sponsor of this evening. We are a company that is 31 years old.
Yes.
We celebrated our 30th anniversary last year. We do meat proteins. That means game meat, game birds, poultry, meats. All, but only sustainable, only humanly raised, only the good stuff. It's been going on for 30 years. We provide all of the good restaurants in New York, in New Jersey, yes. Also in the Midwest, also in Florida, also in California. And we do have a website. And on that website, if you see on some of the tables, this, there is a barcode. This is $25 right there.
I love that.
So, but it's barcoded, so you cannot use several at the same time.
Why not?
Because.
Parce que.
No, because I would like you to try our website.
And what is the name of your website?
D'Artagnan.
D'Artagnan.com.
So at D'Artagnan, we are very, very demanding to our farmers. We created groups of farmers and they raise species of animals for us. They raise chickens, all kind of chickens, heritage chickens, organic chickens, our green circle chicken that eats vegetable at the end of their life, rabbits, quail, but also beef, also venison, also rabbits, also elk, buffalo, turkeys for Thanksgiving, if you need your organic turkey or heritage turkey for Thanksgiving, order it now, because this year is going to be tight, as usual on turkeys. And most especially, we do duck and foie gras. So, I think you came here for foie gras.
Yes.
So, I'm going to have just a little treat for you. I'm sorry the setup is not maybe not ideal, but I just would like to show you how foie gras is getting out of the duck. And hopefully there is a foie gras inside, we don't know. And then after my demo, we'll have some more foie gras to eat. Okay? That's always good, no? So, who knows what foie gras is? Do you know what foie gras is?
Yes.
Delicious.
All right, so for those of you in the back, this is a duck that carry the foie gras, okay? So hopefully. That duck is called the Moulard duck. It's a crossbreed between a Muscovy duck and a Peking duck. Peking duck is your Long Island style duck. So that duck and geese in my part of France, in Gascony, we feed them to get... We feed them to get the liver bigger so that it becomes foie gras, fat liver, so that it becomes that delicacy that doesn't taste at all like liver, but that tastes so much better. We did not invent this. This is not cruel to animals. Webbed-footed animals, webbed-footed birds, when they migrate twice a year, going toward the south, in the fall and back to the north in the spring, they have to force feed themselves to be able to do two things. One, to store calories somewhere in their cockpit, which happens to be the liver, to be able to go long distance without the danger of the predator. Predator is man. A big bird like that, if they go down too often, they have more risk of being shot by man. So their idea is to try to stay on a long flight, high altitude, non-stop. And that's how they got this natural propensity to store calories in their liver. Is there a doctor in the room? You're a doctor, okay. So, the liver of any human beings or any animal, is it in the middle or is it down and to the right?
It's just below the rib cage on the right side.
On the right side. Okay, so this animal does not have the liver on the right side. I'm glad you're on the first row here to witness it. This duck and those geese also, they have their liver smack in the middle. And that's because that liver that they have, which naturally is 2 ounces at the beginning, will become almost 2 pounds. Wow. And wow. If it was here instead of there, they would. So, first, we're going to take out some of the beautiful meat that comes with